Hello friends, hope you all are fine and safe in this pandemic. My name is Shweta Ajmera and I am a practicing chartered accountant. My firm name is S. Ajmera & Co. Chartered Accountants. As a CA, we look at the wealth management aspects of people. But the aspects of wealth management is only possible if all people of our country are healthy and fit. Today, I would like to appreciate the efforts of Swarna Bharat Parivar, who has joined hands with the Ministry of Women and Child Development and UNICEF for such a noble cause for making India healthy and happy. Kuposhan Mukt Bharat. For any nation to progress and come forward, their citizens should be healthy and happy. Happiness comes from healthy mind and physical fitness, for which proper nutrition is the key. We get more nutrition from fruits, vegetables, seeds. As woman is the backbone of every family, therefore, if she is healthy, she can take care of family in a proper way. Aaj main shapath leti hoon, sankalp leti hoon, kuposhan yukt Bharat bane. Aaj main Bharat ke bachchon, kishoron aur mahilaon ko kuposhan yukt, swasth, majboot karne ka vachan deti hoon. Sahi poshan ka arth hai पौष्टिक आहार, साफ पानी और सही प्रथाएं. मैं पोषण अभियान को एक देशव्यापी जन आंदोलन बनाने में स्वर्ण भारत परिवार के साथ हूँ. हर गांव, हर शहर में सही पोषण की गूंज उठेगी. इस आंदोलन से मेरे भारत के सभी नागरिक व बच्चे स्वस्थ होंगे और पूरा पोषण प्राप्त करेंगे. यह मेरी प्रतिज्ञा है. सही पोषण, देश रोशन. आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू स्वर्ण भारत परिवार for considering me for Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam National Award 2020. It's really an honor for me. And Kalam Sahib has always dreamt for the healthy and happiness of our country. With these words, Pranam Dosto, Swarna Bharat, Jai Hind.